Anything. We don't have to be afraid of anything. We don't have to be afraid of anything because Jesus lives in your heart.